We dropped off in Rostock last time. I've had a night's rest and we are going to go with some high pressure side valves to RTL Log in Hamburg. So let's get cracking, shall we?
Time to hit the road. Ready to turn right.
I've got
Turn right.
nothing new to tell you about developments in HS2, so we'll just get on with it and enjoy the drive. Apart from this May update to full
At the
148
roundabout, take the second exit.
soon, because not based on any information or anything, it's just that ATS releases Oklahoma on the
Exit
first of
now.
August, so I have turned the volumes up a little bit on the truck engine, so we are still saving for another garage, and then we'll have to work and
Get ready to turn right.
get some trucks for that garage. And the last slot in that garage is for this truck, because I'll get a new truck
Turn right.
then, but that'll be a while off. I'm not taking loans out. I did catch the truck slightly on a barrier coming out of the port where I slept the night, so they'll get weighed or
Keep
inspected.
left and then turn left.
I don't know, we'll come on.
Turn left.
No changes to the truck, just as we bought it. The entry level man way. It's a basic spec anyway. But let us go through here. Looking at things, it won't. Should blow up one. Oh. Just lost some money there, or Chucky. I wish I put these past through. But fine, if we're going through the wrong one or something, we'll be better than. In place there. Go on, you've had me money, let me go. Thank you. Don't say it's going to be one of those jobs. Sick of that happening at tolls in this game. They're merging onto this lane, so they should wait to merge, not just to do what they like. Haven't they got mirrors in the trucks? Never know. I know my breathing's been a bit bad in, a bit heavy in Guardians, and when I published the Transport Fever 2 ones, because I have a hernia on the left side, the chest, left side just below my rib cage, and a few days it was giving me jits, so. But eased a bit today, but I'm gonna have to go and see if anything can be done about it. Smoking as heavy as what I do doesn't help either, but we're getting there. Not a long, long run this one, it's ...150-something mile altogether, so out if it's on cruise control or not there. I mean engine brake. I'm not driving in games, but this is first time on any profile that I've been on these particular roads since the since this version of the game came out and reworked areas. I'm going to about 80 or just over now. Kilometres or 50 miles an hour. What's that bit? No man's land on the VTL log map because it'll probably get updated after the new version comes out. Ton we have on board, so average load. And one truck, I don't know whether to leave it and get the next truck and buy a trailer or not, or just stick on seeing what the game has to offer. Don't know if we've got, but they do have the Vale Bender. Well, sorry, I have all the DLCs, including the Wilton, which has come out. Some nice trailers in it, but there's nothing that special. Nice trailers, not outstanding anymore, different to watching some of the others really, so you know, on this profile I have no plans for what trucks I get or anything next, so but it won't be try and drive the different models of the trucks in the game over time. You know, it's likely one of these, so get another one, but there is another two models of man in the game. The old TGX, the middle TGX and the new TGX as I term them. Just depends on what dealer we land on and you know what I fancy driving when the time comes. So the first few trucks I cycled through will be, I'll have them for longer than ones later down the line, because as you know, once you get more employed drivers, the quicker the money comes in, which will enable us to expand the company quicker, but we're a good bit off doing that yet. Discover something in Hamburg as well. Don't know if it's a dealer or
keep right and then exit right.
Recruitment agency, but time will tell that when we get there.
Exit right. Go straight on.
Should break the 100,000 after we get this job in. Just had the hurry up there.
Left.
We've got an hour and 50 minutes to do 45 miles, which is no problem. And if anybody does make a comment, I do answer them.
Keep left.
So I answer them all, not that I get that many likes, so but I and this is what I turned under into business transfer, RTL log to RTL log. So must like us, because throughout this profile we've done a good few jobs for them. So and then I'll take a job with what time we have left that we can do, with what driving time we have left.
Keep right. Keep right, and then exit right.
Very wrong way. That's another city we've discovered. Getting mixed up in that lot that were an incident behind us. As well, so borderline that one, but I'll have to wear it.
Keep
trying not to get too many.
And then turn left. Turn left.
So SES are really excelling themselves with the reworked areas and each new DLC that comes out map wise, they're really excelling themselves. I'll go when he goes. Shouldn't be too long now.
Keep right.
Thank you.
turn left.
Get this scrubber and whip out and then whip over that bridge there and drop off.
Keep right and then turn right.
And that's a surprise one there, so you'll have to it when you're coming down there.
Keep right and then turn right. Turn right.
Iveco dealer. Not my favourite brand, as you know, but it's handy to know.
Finding a new route.
We can buy one if we land on where they are.
Turn right.
Well, when the time comes, we should be able to buy one online because we'll own five then.
Turn left.
I think. Four or five, whatever. So we've done that, let's get this round here now. Delivered.
Turn left. Try and hold it down on the engine brake.
Still got 30 some minutes left to deliver this, so now we're at the light changing. Speed limit down here. This one isn't that clear. Would help me put it into gear, wouldn't it? Through security.
Turn left. Turn left.
I will turn left when the road's there to turn left, stupid woman.
It's all over now.
So where are you wanting this? Probably somewhere where it's impossible. Oh, it's a tight one. I've been on profile where I have my own trailer. Right, that's that done, so let's see what trouble we can get into next. Travel Monday. Be a short run, but we'll take it.
Drive safe.
Which one is it? That one there. At the map, so basically Ramberg and go from that is too far away from to get, but we're going the other way because fair enough. £20 of fertilizer, so so, how are you meant to get out of here? Over the other side, right. The first time I've been in here, so.
Recomputing.
Been around. But it wouldn't take them much to put an exit sign, would it?
Right.
We can sleep down here. So I'll take this one and risk it. Put a speed limit on here now. come over slowly. The bill will be well loaded and we've only got a bit. Way a smallish engine, so pulled up there, no real way. Oh, wheel slips were. Traction control was cutting in, then coming down there. When left up there, it only sends us round in a loop. I mean, turn off there, not at road layout.
Keep right. Turn right. Keep right and then turn right. Turn right.
And here comes the rain again, singing in the rain, just singing in the rain. Raindrops are falling on my head. In bed.
Keep right.
We've got some miles per on now, we're clear, should be clear of Hamburg, or nearly clear of it anyway.
Keep left. Turn right.
Well, at least it was only a shortest show, not one of these that lasts for hours in the game like you sometimes get.
Get ready to turn left.
It's got the nasty fog with it. But we will get some of that eventually.
Turn left.
Show on Monday.
ready to turn right. Turn right.
Gunny's Rostock just having Travel Monday just having Polaris lines at the port. That just dropped off. Right. So we have just under 3 hours. Anything here? So I'm going to end the video here and we'll continue next time. Okay, so bye-bye now. Take care.